For nearly a decade, we've watched the Saints as they rose from humble beginnings to becoming an unstoppable force of nature. In that time, we've seen how the Saints rose to power. We've seen how the Saints enact vengeance. We've even seen how the Saints united both humanity and Velociraptors. But for the first time ever, I share with you their most important story yet. For this, my friends, is how the Saints saved Christmas.
Or what?
Nah, wasn't planning on it.
Come on, don't be such a Grinch.
I don't even know what that means.
What sort of childhood did you have?
I just think there's more important things to think about than some bullshit holiday.
Looks like someone never got on the nice list.
Yeah, and see, that's the thing. There is no nice list.
So Christmas, Kwanzaa, Hanukkah, Yule, Festivus? You don't care about any of it?
That's right.
You don't like the songs?
Nope.
You don't like the gift giving?
I already take whatever I want.
I said giving.
Whatever.
You don't get excited about setting up the Nightblade Nativity every year?
Nah, that's slightly intriguing, but no.
What about Santa?
Fox Santa. What's happening? Were we hit?
No, the proximity alarm didn't go off. This is something different.
Shandy?
We don't have a lot of time. Claus is coming.
What?
Claus, a warlord from my time, your future. By the time we learned about him, it was too late. He was too powerful. The only chance we had to stop him was to send me back here to warn you.
Wait. If you could go back in time, why didn't you go back even further and warn us about Zinyak? Isn't that a little more...
Come midnight, Christmas Day, Santa Claus is coming to town, and unless we stop him, he is going to put the universe on the naughty list. And trust me, You don't want to be on the naughty list.
Sorry I asked.
So Santa's evil?
No. Zinyak's had Santa trapped for decades, slowly but surely degrading his mind. If we don't free him soon, it'll be too late, and he'll never be jolly old Saint Nick again.
Guys, this is the stupidest thing I've ever heard. All right, I'll save Santa. Oh, look, another terrible fucking sweater. Thank you, Kinsey.
In Santa's nightmare world, the holiday spirit doesn't exist. So if you want to bring it back, you wear whatever it takes. Real guns aren't allowed here, so we'll have to check the store and do a little holiday shopping. Also, be careful of your language around Santa. We're trying to stay on his nice list.
Are you serious?
Come on, the town department store is just ahead.
With the crowd.
They're here for the Crimson Cowboy Carbine Action 200 shot range model air rifle.
Crimson Cowboy!
What have you done?
Oh, come on! Is this about being naughty?
You have no idea what that causes. Look!
Those who are naughty look to the sky and see your doom with the naked eye. You willfully break the world's laws. Now feel the wrath of the mighty claws.
Help.
Come as fast as you can. You can't stop me or my gingerbread men.
Now cookies are attacking me? Screw it. Time for a little Crimson Cowboy action.
Wait! Claws is still too strong, and you'll shoot your eye out! Really, you?
I always warn children about the dangers of such toys.
But why do you look so thin?
The holiday spirit doesn't exist here anymore. Claws made sure of that.
So, Santa, how do we stop him?
Start by ringing the holiday bells in the town park. That should bring a little spirit back to the people.
We're here. Ring the bells and then let's kill Claws.
My dear Shandi, don't let your metallic parts turn your heart cold as well. Remember the holiday spirit you felt when you were younger.
You know my name? Sam. I had no choice but to harden myself to fight the war. I forgot how I used to be.
Don't worry. That same girl is still inside you. In fact, I'll bet there'll be a brand new hacky sack under the tree for you this year.
You need it? Thanks, Santa.
take too long.
Bells began ringing in the cheer, but more needs to be done.
I don't understand any of this, so I'm open to suggestions.
There was once a theater in town that played one of the great holiday classics, but the projector was stolen and frozen in a pool by claws. Find that, and the people will remember what they loved about the holidays.
So we have to play a movie. Yeah, this sounds like a plan.
It is not just a movie. It is a symbol of all that is good about this time of year. Don't worry, Sam. We can get the projector. The guard so they don't hurt the projector when you grab it.
All right, now to crack this ice.
Now, we must get into the drive-in theater and turn on the magic of the season.
It's a movie. Call it what it is.
Oh, it's more than simply that. It creates a feeling of joy and happiness that comes with remembering the warmth this season brings to those who embrace it.
Whatever you say.
Yes, now quit being Grinch.
I told the other you, I don't know what that means.
The holiday spirit, it stings and burns. But that's not enough for the tide to turn.
We brought him down.
But he's not defeated yet. The electricity here just isn't enough to keep the projector working. We...